Hey guys, my friend Ramsey here, back with another Christmas Parkour map. Now this one was simply called Christmas Parkour. The other one that I did was Great Christmas Parkour, which was the big Christmas tree. This one looks a little more complex and larger scale than that one, because that one was simply the Christmas tree. There are a couple of chests here. This is armor, so I'm gonna put that on. I'll take some of this. There we go. So I can have that when I want. There's not any rules in here, so I'm just gonna go this way, I suppose. Whoa! It's Kirby! Look! It's Kirby! And is that meant to be DDD? I think that's meant to be King DDD. Okay, so I'm guessing they both went the same way. So Okay, so there's some stuff going on here. Okay, map made by Iggy Cooper, lol. Okay. Wow. I think this guy likes Mario or something, so. If you're cool, please give a shout out. We'll do YouTube channel, Iggy Cooper, lol. So go check him out. Shout outs. Yeah, oh, so that's, I'm guessing you meant you go down the ladder. Okay, so. Okay, right, let's read the rules. Okay. Don't play in creative or flight. Okay, no good. Don't break blocks. Why? That's why I'm in game mode 2. So I'm in adventure mode. Play in peaceful mode. I'm pretty sure it's on peaceful. Yep, it's on peaceful. Command blocks true. Keep inventory true. I tried to do that, but it didn't work. I don't know if these are all correct though. I think they are. It said that there wasn't a game rule keep inventory in, so I don't know what's up with that. But maybe that I literally just I don't know. So I'm hoping that they're already on. Read all signs and books, check all chests. You can teleport, okay. Up to 4 players and have fun. Have a Merry Christmas. I will do. Extra tip, try playing with the map with Christmas music. I will be putting Christmas music on in the background. I won't actually listen to it myself, but you guys can listen to that. Go down the ladder to start. Drink hot cocoa. I don't like hot chocolate. I have a coffee though. I'll have a coffee any day. Right, let's start this adventure. So there's a chest and peppermint. Okay, so yeah, I did read that there were stages. So this is Peppermint Parkour. Peppermint. This area is dedicated to the best candy during Christmas. Go ahead, eat it. Nothing says Christmas more. Except Christmas more. Put that back. Okay, so. Let's go. Set time. Raining. Oh, because it will start to snow. Ah! Okay. That's my stupid keyboard playing up again. Oh my. Okay, I'm doing it. No! Oh, go all the way back there now. Right, let's go. Let's try and beast mode this. Whoa, maybe not, maybe not, maybe not. I'm actually not. I used to be alright at parkour, but like, because I just don't do parkour, I'm more of an actual, I prefer to actually play like survival and stuff and not necessarily parkour. But, okay, it's actually raining over here. This was not thought through properly. Just saying. Ugh, I'm all wet now. This goes on for ages. Oh, my lord. I didn't realize how long this went on for. Luckily, these are relatively simple jumps. So, what? No! Oh, we go all the way back there. All right, and there's a snowman. There's a snowman. Did I actually mess up that jump? Or am I just dumb? I'm probably just dumb, to be fair. Right, let's Boing, 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 boing. Well, it's a good job I can just do that. No, okay, I failed that. Can I cheat? Right, let's just get back up there. That's actually cool how he's put the light on there. I mean, that's obviously not hard to redstone, but it's quite a nice little effect. It is nice because it's dark and it's snowing and stuff. So, wow, I'm guessing that okay, well that didn't work at all. I'm guessing that this is a made biome. I'm not sure what biome this is. Yeah, ice spike plains. So he chose the biome well, so I'll give him that. But this is looking like a really nice map, to be fair. So, and I'm pretty sure I read that this was his first one that he's made. So, by all means, go check it out, because this is a pretty sick map already, to be fair. So let's, do that. I just hope that my mouse doesn't, not my mouse, my keyboard doesn't, play up during this. My keyboard is bare loud, like, you can hear it from somewhere. Oh, is that it? Is that the end? It looks like it. Oh, it went then. It's like, I don't know if it's the keyboard or because it's Minecraft, but, okay, so spawn has been set. It's rainy and stuff. Ooh, melon! I love a bit of watermelon. I can't count. Right. So, it is winter melon. A frozen melon to give you goosebumps. Thank you. I don't think I'm going to need snowballs. So, I don't think you really need this, because it says that it's on... Alright, so let's read this book. Welcome to an ice Christmas. I think this is, yeah, this is area 2. Don't have a nice Christmas, have an ice Christmas. Look at Jack... I can't read, I'm sorry! Looks like Jack Frost came through here. Look at the giant snowflakes and ice shards. Don't fall, ice is slippery. Really? I didn't know that. Ooh, an axe. Yeah, who wants an axe for Christmas? Wow, to be fair. I'll take it anyway, just because. But, right. Oh my god. No. Well. right, let's slash kill. Really? Are you mad? I can't... There we go. Really, keep inventory thing isn't on, and I'm all the way back... I'll be back in a sec. Okay, so let's try that again. I got all the stuff back, but it didn't work. So let's... Nope, that didn't work. Right, well, let's... I healed too quickly. What is this? And I don't think I can get back up from there. No, I can't, so... Right, let's... Okay, so it worked. I don't... think I need any of that stuff, so like, whoa, alright, so let's just, no, ooh, so let's just go, no, oh, well, I'm dead from that, whee, no, alright, it's probably better like this, because otherwise, I don't quite, wow, I'm just bad at life, alright, there we go. Yeah, get the jump in the start. Yeah, so if I do it like this, then it's fine. No, okay, I'm bad. I fell from a high place. I fell from a high place. I fell from a high place. There's actually so much of this ice, it's ridiculous. Right. Jump! You see, because you take damage, it doesn't work. Do you know what? I'm actually going to go in game mode. Game of one, because I don't know how you do it, and I know it said not to go on game mode one, but it's not like I'm not cheating, I'm just trying to not take full damage, so I jumped over it! Where's the star? Oh, it's over there. Yes, and I will go back to the star every time, because... goodness sake. Because that way, I'm technically not flying, and... For goodness sake, my keyboard went weird then. Right, let's... Okay, let's try this again. Whoa, no, I didn't get a good start. Okay, there we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, dear. No, okay, I'm sorry. I'm going back here. Okay, I'm sorry. But I'm getting very annoyed now. I'll go back to this one. Because I think you need to. But you can't, because you just jump over it. Hang on. Okay, there we go. Alright, got it. No, and I just messed it up. Okay. That is 4 blocks, and that's very hard to do on one... with, like, no run-up. No, okay, I fell. I'll go back, like, 2 things each time if I mess up. I think that's fair enough. Or should I make it 3? Yeah, I'll make it 3, just because then... It's not... Okay, so it's not like, yeah. Plus... I'm not very good at parkour, so... Okay, so I'm guessing you don't actually have to go on the fence. Wait, it's... No, it is still... Okay. Right. There's a candy cane. Should I turn clouds off? I'm gonna turn clouds off for now. Is that in details? No, I swear there was an option. Did I just completely miss that? Where is it? Fog? No. Animation? No. That's fog. Where is the option? I swear that it's here. Clouds fancy. I'm just gonna have clouds off for now. Whoa, that's so much brighter and so much more Christmassy. Because it was a pretty black cloud, to be fair. No! Okay. Wait, where's 3 back? So, three. So I'll go here. No, I'll go here. Whoa! You see, this is my keyboard doing weird things again. Alright, so let's get to somewhere where I'm not gonna die to fence post. Alright, there we go. There we go. Spin around that fence. No, you see, why is that one again? Why did they do that? Alright. It didn't... My sprint didn't enable. There we go. No, okay. There's a Christmas tree over there. Right, let's go back over here. Sorry if that's not 3. I've never... Really? Okay, now I'm going back to 3. I'm on the fence. Lol. Right. No, okay, no, I'm getting worse and worse. I'm going backwards. I'm not getting anywhere here. I think this is the better way to... I can't do this. I think this is the better way to do it, purely because otherwise this video wouldn't be very good, like, because I'm so bad at parkour. It's just a little handicap. It's not like I'm full out, flying across the whole map, am I? So... Okay. Alright. Right, whoa. Again, oh my gosh. So I'm doing the same jumps over and over again. Right, there's a massive peppermint thing over there. Oh, there's so much. I think you have to jump down there. No, okay. Well. Again, oh, do you know what? I made the weirdest of noises. How do you do that? Oh, like that, okay. You gotta get a nice... not like that, because that wasn't a good run-up. It was this way, wasn't it? Really? That's just pathetic. Okay. I feel like I should have just got on the fences to make things easy. Wow. To make things easier. Right. No! Oh! Fences. Fences! Oh, okay. Right, there we go. No, alright. Right, okay, that didn't work. Right. We are really high up. Like, this is mental. I have never actually come across one of these biomes before. I don't think I've ever... Okay. I don't think I've ever used compact ice before. Because I don't usually... play on 1.7. Or 1.8, for that, oh god, for that matter. I'm pretty yeah, it was 1.7 is the biomes update or whatever. The 1.8, I don't know. I don't know anymore, I sort of lost track. Alright, let's... Yay, no, alright. I'm just not, why am I not making that? That's an easy... I'm not actually getting anywhere. See, I'm not ju- why is he- it's not- okay, this is annoying me. Is this compact ice? This looks different. Or has it always been compact ice? Okay, this is really annoying. I actually just can't do this jump. Alright, there we go. Okay. Okay, so...